Otter Tail channel.
What's your name?
My name is Jeff Rutten.
Jeff, okay.
Yeah, here in Fergus Falls, Minnesota.
Okay, very good. Jeff, what'd you bring today?
This is a 2003 Grand Am.
That's a Grand Am,
that,
really?
That is a Grand Am.
And it looks, your number 05.
Correct.
It looks like this is the first time this car has been in a derby.
Yeah, fresh build, so.
Okay, how long you been doing this, Jeff?
3 or 4 years.
3 or 4 years, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. How have your points been?
It depends on the year. Some years are better than others, obviously, but it's not my year this year.
Okay.
So far, we've gotten 3 derbies with today, and so we're hoping to change the luck around a little bit.
Well, let's hope, because I had a couple of other interviews with guys that were first-timers and won.
Yeah.
So we're kind of hoping that'll rub off.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay, so what do you do it for?
I just do it for the fun. It's an adrenaline rush. I can't even explain it in words how it feels to just get out there, be swinging, and then all of a sudden you're one of the last cars going, and it's just, you know, the excitement builds, and it's way more rewarding to be doing something like this and spread it out for the kids and everything too. You know, the future of the sport is a big thing to get kids involved with this, and
yes,
you know, my children love building with it. You know, they vacuum out the glass, and they just have a grand old time trying to weld. You know, granted, I got to go through and fix it again, but you know, it's it's a learning process, and that's what it is. You know, to be able to create something and build it.
So you think your kids will be full of demo derby people too?
The daughter for sure.
Absolutely. Yeah. Okay, well, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
So, what's your name?
My name's Phil Clarkson.
Bill, where'd you come from?
Fergus Falls.
From Fergus, okay, you're a local guy.
Yep.
Very good, okay. So what kind of car did you bring today?
Dodge Spirit.
Okay, what year?
92.
What's it got, about a 1.3 in it?
Four cylinder.
Yeah. Four cylinder, yep, you got. Okay, do you have any sponsors?
Northern Contours, out of Fergus Falls.
Okay, fantastic. So this car looks like it's fairly new. Is this car's first demo derby?
My first demo at 43 years old.
It's your first demo. Okay, what got you into the sport?
Seeing relatives do it.
Okay, and the excitement of doing it, right?
Yep.
Absolutely. Well, I hope you put on a good show.
Yes, I will.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
So what's your name?
Alex Moldenauer.
Hi, Alex. Where'd you come from?
Valley City, North Dakota.
Valley City, North Dakota.
Yep.
Wow, that's quite some drive, isn't it?
Yeah, about 2 hours or so.
2 hour drive just to get to the demo.
Yep.
That's fantastic. So this car looks like it may have been in a derby before.
Yep, it was here last fall in Fergus.
Oh, it was in Fergus last fall?
Yep.
Okay, very good.
Otter Chaos.
So we probably have you already on a couple of
I might be on a video out there somewhere.
Yeah, I'm sure you are. Do you have any sponsors?
Keith's Air Conditioning out of Valley City.
Oh, fantastic. Okay. So, how long have you been doing this?
Probably about 9-10 years.
Okay, very good. What do you do it for?
Just for fun.
Just for fun. Just the excitement.
Yes.
I had one guy explain to me that it's kind of like a cancer. Once it gets into you, it builds and builds.
It's hard to quit.
It is.
A lot of time goes into it, but it's fun.
Well,
some adrenaline.
It's kind of a hobby, isn't it?
Kind of.
Okay.
Very serious hobby.
And you put an awful lot of time into this.
Yes.
You guys, how much time do you spend working on the car, getting ready for a show?
Probably a good. I mean, gutting it to finish. I mean, a good month, maybe more.
That's incredible. And what kind of car is this?
This is a 93 Lincoln Town Car.
This is a Lincoln Town Car. Wow, it doesn't look as long as the ones on the street.
It's a little shorter now.
But it still looks like it's in excellent shape.
Hopefully it will be able to hang in there.
Okay, well, hopefully you'll win today.
Thank you.
All right. Well, hi, guys. How are we doing today?
Good. Very good.
Good, good. So you guys are all going to be in the Lawnmower Demo Derby.
Yep.
Well, most of you. It looks like we got a couple of guys that may be in there sometime in the future, right?
Right.
Are these your brothers?
Oh, yeah. They're my cousins, actually, but these guys are all brothers.
Okay, the whole family. You guys brought the whole family along. Have you guys ever been in a derby before?
Yeah.
Yeah? I understand that you may have been in some of the upper standings. Is that right?
Yeah.
What was that?
I don't know. I just smashed them.
What place did you take?
First
times. Place? Hang on, just a second. Okay, so you took first place.
Which?
Wow, how long did you ride?
An hour once and 15 minutes the other time.
Very good, okay. And so do you have names for your tractors?
No.
No?
I call it the Heifer.
You call it the what?
Heifer.
All right, good deal. And you got the eyes on there and everything, huh?
Yep.
Well, tell you what, you guys have a lot of luck today, and we look forward to watching you today. Thank you very much.
All right, thank you.
Working and demo car stuff here and there.
This type of equipment, Henny and Ziegler Camp, and we'd like to thank some of our sponsors for bikes and such. We've got Raise Oil with Dalton, CK Health, Home Care, Brian's Repair from Underwood, Goodyear, Turtle Lake Seamless, of Underwood, Minnesota, Siegelman Steel and Recycling of Fergus, Signworks, Signs and Banners, Scott's Machine, Fergus Fastlane, Meyer Towing, and McCallson Hydraulics. All those people went in and bought bicycles and such for some trophies for tonight's demo derby, so we'll be giving bikes away later. You see all that?
Yeah.
Can you tell?
Yeah.
bringing them a hot dog roast out there.
Thank you.
stand, and we got a bicycle for you. Little boy's bike. 8792. All right, we got the lawnmower tonight here in the town. 1217 is I'm down here, so enough of that. Bad enough, they tipped me over to try to barbecue me too. Let's give a nice round of applause.
Thank you.
three of them that are able to get around. 22. Looks like he's some brother. Zach Jorgensen. The blade that you guys pick on me, I'm just gonna go home. There he goes with his three-wheeler. Dagger Sider. There. 22. Still going. Here, yeah. Three to go. One guy must have a hydro because boy, he don't work stops going ahead, he's heading backwards. I don't think his steering's working though, he's not going to be able to turn. Yeah, his steering's broke. Number 22. Thank you. down.
Okay.
spots on your in-car? Okay, well, thank you, Corey. Corey McCullough from Battle A, great guy.
Number 61.
Okay, here we go on the next one. 4, 3, 2, 1. Number 15. Chris Holmquist from Eagle Bend, Minnesota. So but that thinks it can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire throwing. Tom Sheets are driving. Hang on.
Five, four, three, two, one, let's go!
about to have a fighter over there. Four, three, two, one.
bar.
Thank you.
just piled up down there to salt it up. I don't know what time it was.
There. Thanks for watching. Drop a like, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe.